SAGA! I was hoping to see you. I've got something extra special to share with you. Want to hear it? Of course you do! Okay, so time rings, right? I might be able to craft one. I mean, it would be a replica, so it'd be limited compared to the real deal. You do know what a time ring is, don't you? Gotcha! No need to explain, then. As you know, the real ones can only be used by Supreme Kais, a design flaw I thought I'd remedy. The thing is, an experiment of this magnitude requires some serious energy. But I think I've come up with a super efficient way to harvest the energy needed. This is just between me and you, Kay. Oh, and I'm gonna need some help from you. Huh? No way. Well, that sucks. What am I gonna do once I make the ring? Now that's a great question. Say, why don't you come with me to the future? It's no doubt filled to the brim with awesome stuff. Don't tell me you're not curious. You could see what your future self is up to. Well, gotta run. That energy won't collect itself. I'll call for you once the preps are done.
Oh, good, you're here. We're in big trouble. We've detected a massive unstable time rift. No doubt we've got few to thank for it. Wait. You met up with Few earlier? Oh, great. What's that delinquent demon up to now? Obviously, none of this means anything good. Trunks is out on another mission, so I'm going to have to rely on just you. Go check out the rift, and be extra careful.
Kakarot.
Who are you guys? What do you want?
Oh, us? Well, this here's Broly. He's a Saiyan survivor, just like you guys.
What? That's impossible! Kakarot and I are the last of our kind! Kakarot!
Whoa! Cool your jets, my guy! Looks like Goku's not around, but these guys might be fun enough to test Broly out! Look who decided to show up! This'll keep things balanced. After all, these guys can't beat Broly by themselves. Oh, he'll be here. Have some fun with these guys while you wait.
Oh, so we're just the warm-up before Kakarot. Kakarot is mine alone to defeat!
Shall you?
No, I wasn't really planning on fighting this much. In his current state, Broly might start to struggle against these five.
This is a battle. Stop running your mouth.
Oops! Sorry, my bad. I'm still in this though, so give it your all, okay?
My way! Thomas is so powerful! She's not even a Super Saiyan!
And that means he's only going to get stronger.
Don't be concerned! This world's got enough Super Saiyans as it is!
Data on a regular old Broly. Look at the time. Can't afford to keep playing with you guys. Broly, time to go, buddy.
What the? This whole attitude changed.
What? Turning tail and running? You still got more in you, don't you?
There is nothing for you here. Training complete.
I can sense Kakarot.
Hey! Don't go running off without me! I thought for sure Goku'd show up while we were fighting. Guess I got the timing wrong. Oh well, I'm sure Broly'll sniff Goku out soon enough.
Stop!
Father! Don't go after him! We might not be able to beat him like this.
Are you actually suggesting I would lose?
We need to strategize. We still don't know exactly what's going on. You know something about this, don't you?
I can't believe Fuse got Broly with him. This is a big problem.
Who the hell are you?
I'm a goddess. Show some respect.
A goddess?
There's no time to waste on what I am. Those two are the issue.
You seem to be in the know about this. Would you mind filling us in?
In the know? Well, we're kind of in the dark ourselves. But we all want the same thing.
Putting a stop to Broly, right?
That's all well and good, but he's too strong. Stopping him isn't gonna be easy.
Right. Do you know where Goku is right now?
He's probably off training. We just don't know where.
You are the prince of all Saiyans here, and you still want Kakarot to take that Broly bastard out? I'll snuff the life out of him before he finds Kakarot.
Then you better get a move on. Stop Broly before he finds Goku.
Understood. We'll do what we can to make sure those two never cross paths.
I hope they find Goku and keep him out of this. Though it's hard to imagine him agreeing not to fight.
Kakarot isn't the type to turn down a chance to fight someone so strong. I'll just find Broly first and put him in his place! Wait! I'm picking up some weird energies. And there's a lot of them.
It's probably connected to all this. Let's go!
But it's not the two we're after, unfortunately.
Still, we can't ignore it.
We'll split up! Make this fast! Broly's who I'm after!
Can't be. An android? All who oppose will be terminated. Can't believe there are any left. It must be destroyed.
Mind if I cut in?
Damn, I'm struggling. What is up with this guy?
Not bad.
Time to end this here and now.
What?
There might be other androids out there. I hope Gohan and the others are okay. This place, it's gonna be your grave. How can this be?
Finally done.
Let's meet up with my father and keep searching for Goku.
Fights are a lot easier with Trunks around, huh? I guess he's used to all this.
Used to this?
Never mind.
There they are! Over there!
No sign of Kakarot anywhere. Fine then, Broly shall fall by my hand!
Out of my way!
Alright? Who are you guys fighting anyway?
Dad! Stop! Get away from here!
Impeccable timing! Nice of you to show, Goku!
I'm not completely ready, but it's now or never!
What the? What do you want with me?
Hey, I'm on your side.
of you! Pathetic work!
Thank you for the assist!
I will handle him!
Ow! Man, this Broly guy's no joke! Honestly, I don't think I have what it takes to beat him.
But we gotta go after him! He'll blow up the whole planet if we don't stop him!
Wait, what's this energy? It's not Broly, it's evil. And it's coming this way!
First things first, we gotta take these guys out before we handle Broly.
Are you serious? Again?
Well, this sucks. Did not see things going down this way.
That restraining device on Broly clearly didn't work at all. But these guys might actually...
You guys take care of this, would ya? I got something real interesting to look into.
Barry, where are you going to?
I have no idea what you're trying to say, but you pack a real punch!
Every circuit of mine has been assembled for the sole purpose of your demise.
So you're an android, huh? Explains why I can't get a read on your energy.
Impossible!
Hey! You look like Frieza!
You'll find I'm leagues beyond my inferior little brother.
Fireworks.
This isn't the last you've seen of me!
Cross me and die.
You're tough. Not tough enough.
But I...
You're pretty strong. I was struggling to handle you on my own. I'd love to go a few rounds with you sometime, but right now we gotta stop Broly.
There is nothing for you here. Training complete.
Looks like you made it.
I'll kill you all!
Yeah! is Kakarot! Please, you've got to help us out here. We have to stop him!
If Broly isn't stopped, the Earth is done for!
My will not fall to this monster!
You really think that's enough to beat me?
How's this strong?
Broly! You're going down this time!
Do it!
Damn it all to hell! He's barely broken a sweat! What is this power?
Whoa! Guys! Are you alright?
Wait! Is this? Damn you few! Who could you be scheming?
What happened to you guys? Your energy! It's crazy!
This power's incredible! Finally, Kakarot! Finally, we settle the score!
Goku, they're all in trouble! You're just going to have to fight them!
You want me to fight them?
Broly, you're gonna pay for this!
They not only transformed Broly into a supervillain, but Trunks and the others too!
Whoa! Would you look at that! Now that's a surprise!
Do something about this right now!
Do something about this? How? I'm not about to let Broly beat me into ground beef.
Besides, I only messed with Broly. I had nothing to do with the others.
What? What are you talking about? Hey!
But this super villain power, this might be what I'd call an ultra super villain power.
Fascinating. Krang, now what am I supposed to do? If I hold anything back, I'm done for here!
That's right, Kakarot! Unleash it all!
Looks like you've got a death wish, Goku.
Oh, I do!
A little advice, Goku old buddy! Wanna unbrainwash them? Then take them out!
That might be your only option. It's not ideal, but you're going to have to do it.
Gotcha! Alright, I'll do it! That means no more holding anything back!
I can do this! I can take all of you on! No reservations. I'm more than enough to handle you!
Sorry, Goku. I have no intention of losing to you.
What's with his energy? Wait, don't tell me you're getting even stronger!
Dirty fireworks!
What? Sorry, I don't know what got into me.
Guys, back to normal now? Good. But this isn't over. Is it, Broly? Yeah!
Kakarot, you will be my first blood sacrifice.
This power is out of this world.
He's finally done it. He's become the legendary Super Saiyan. Only you and Goku can handle him. Please, do what you can to stop Broly.
Is this all you got, Kakarot? If you need a little push, I'm more than happy to torture some of your worm friends.
Stop! Don't, Broly!
I'll kill them all. I'll kill every last one!
This guy's too much to handle. If I only had more power!
I don't believe it. He's still standing against Broly.
I'm not done.
I know we only just met, but I think you're strong enough. You got this!
Look at you, Kakarot. You're utterly pathetic. Don't worry. You'll be dead soon enough. My balance is overflowing your misery. Power! I'm filled with ultimate power!
This is getting ridiculous! He might be stronger than every other Broly ever!
I'll slaughter you all! You're nothing but trash!
Watch out!
This is where you die.
It's now or never. Or we're dead. All of us. The Earth. Everything. We need power. Power to overwhelm Broly. We have to give it to them!
I guess at this point, our last hope. You want me to give my energy to some piece of trash?
Father!
Vegeta! Come on, please! We need your help! Give them some of your... power!
Damn it all! If I'm going to do this, you had better not lose!
There is nothing for you here. Training complete.
You're something else! I knew I was right to trust you!
He's right. That was one hell of a fight.
So, you up for a sparring match with me?
Let them catch their breath first, okay? Agreed. They just fought an almost unstoppable monster.
Who knows what would have happened if you weren't here.
You did a fantastic job! We owe you so much for this!
Oh boy! Did I get some juicy data or what?
Still a lot of question marks with the tech. But the ultra-supervillain power should be complete now! Now then, where should I put this to the test?
Goten, keep coming at me, just like that!
Okay, here I come! Ha! Ah! Dad, what happened?
Huh? What happened? With what? Wait, what's going on? You've got my face!
Is my superior divine body to your liking? Goten, run for it! You're too late!
Hey now! You promised you wouldn't do that! I was the one who got you the Super Dragon Balls, remember? Surely a god can keep a little promise, right?
Fine, very well. Just do what you must for your little experiment. And try to be quick about it.
Right. I'm on it.
This is still a work in progress, but you should be able to draw out your power!
You mortals craft the strangest contraption. It never ceases to amuse me.
Looks like we've got more strange activity in the Time Rift.
I can't believe Zamasu just let Goku go like that. What in the world is going on?
If I had to guess, I'd say Fuu was doing his usual poking around in history.
Even if that's the case, Zamasu hates mortals. Why would he calmly obey what one of them tells him to do?
Right. Maybe Fuu made him an offer that was more attractive than the prospect of killing Goku.
That might be the cause of that evil aura, then. But Zamasu's energy going completely wild? What was going on?
Must be some sort of new powered-up form. It felt like something much more terrifying than the magic Toa and Fuu used before. This isn't the run-of-the-mill Fuu antics we're used to. We need to proceed with caution.
Hey! You guys talking about me?
You? You've got some nerve showing up here!
Hey now! No need to get angry! Just wanted to let you know the preps for my experiment are good to go!
Experiment?
That's right! And let me tell ya, it wasn't easy! No siree! I'm really feeling this one though, so I was hoping you guys would check it out! It's gonna be a blast! So make sure you're ready to have some fun!
Leave! selfish demon is such a pain! Go after him, would you? We can't let him run amok! We're counting on you!
Guys from before? No, I guess not. That's some energy you got. Tell me, you're pretty dang strong, aren't you? Great. I was hoping. I'm still not used to this body, so let's test it out in a fight.
What? Are you listening to yourself? Who are you thinking?
I knew you'd be the one. Now give me a challenge. I'm all pumped up now. Yeah, I still don't have the hang of this body. Guess I need to train more. This could be good to do from time to time. You're tough, that's for sure. I'm actually kind of trying here. Hey, is that you, Vegeta? What are you doing here?
Who the hell are you? Something's not right about you. You're using Kakarot's moves. And your energy is just like his. What the hell is your story?
Huh? Of course my energy's like mine. I'm Goku!
What? You're not even a Saiyan! What the hell are you talking about? I don't know you!
Seriously, it's me, Vegeta. My body got swapped with some weird green guy.
Swapped what? Trunks? It's one thing after another. What the hell are you doing here? Hey! What's the matter with you?
That evil energy.
First Zamasu, now Trunks? This is getting out of hand. Guess there's no getting around it. Help Goku and Vegeta fight Trunks and stop his rampage!
Dude, Bruce. He won't listen to a single thing we say, will he?
He won't listen, then I'll make him listen! Trunks, stop this! Remember, you're a Saiyan!
What happened?
Looks like you're back to normal. You're a real pain in the ass.
Father, what are you doing here?
Superior results.
Father, and who are you?
Hey, it's me, Goku! I don't look like myself right now, but it's still me.
Are you serious? Why do you look like that? Wait, if you two are both here, then that means this is the past, right? I don't remember using the time machine, so why am I here?
I think we have few to thank for that. But this is good. Now that Trunks is back to his old self, we might be able to learn more about that weird aura.
Oh, I remember. My mother's in danger. I have to help her.
Bulma? How is she in danger? Hey, I'm asking you, damn it! Now just wait a second!
Hey! Don't just leave me here, Vegeta!
Mom!
Trunks, thank you for the diversion.
What?
Bulma! And a Kakarot look-alike! What do you think you're doing?
This woman, despite being immortal, wields the power to manipulate time, does she not?
How could you know that? My mother in this timeline hasn't developed a time machine yet!
Phew! You told him, didn't you?
That's a bingo! Time machine aside, she's a genius scientist, right? I really wanted to chat with her.
Enough idle banter. Let's go and grab the woman.
You bastard! You think you're leaving here alive? How dare you touch my Bulma!
You insolent fool, attempting to imitate the gods. You choose to defy a god, do you? I will see to your punishment personally then.
Could you maybe stop interfering with my work?
Phew! What are you up to this time?
I told you! I'm running a little experiment! Here, take a look! Impressive, right?
You point your finger at me at your peril, mortal!
Whoopsies! My bad!
You're not getting anywhere about this. Fine! Screw whatever they're planning! Just stop those two!
Taking on four at once isn't very fair. I'll be a spectator for the rest of the fight.
Keep it up! What was
it? If only it were that easy!
Your body. You really did have it taken by that bastard.
Wait, you're just now believing me?
I can't believe you wouldn't let such a clearly dubious bastard steal your body!
They don't know how the body swap works, so we need to be extra careful.
You wretched mortals
squirm far too much!
I tire of you! We can do this! We can overcome them!
I toil you, and you think yourselves worthy?
Foolish mortals. Call yourself some sort of god? You insolent! You dare mock a god?
Foolish mortals! You will suffer!
What is that?
Distortion of space? Is this a result from his power-up? Incredible! This is so cool!
Spare me, Orc. All of space and time are meaningless before the lights of a god such as myself.
Are those guys from Universe 6? I don't recognize some of them. Why are they here?
Oh, Master!
Is that you, Goku? What is this?
Bring them as well.
Yes, sir!
Oh, Captain, my Captain!
No, you don't! Get back here!
Let's go!
What magnificent!
You, monk! This isn't very godlike of you.
The superior machinations of the gods are lost on the primitive minds of mortals.
What are you talking about? I'm the one who's doing it, and I can't understand why you're doing this. Here he comes! Watch yourself!
Wait a minute. Are you guys Saiyans too? No, there are a lot of Saiyans left in Universe 6. I really want to fight you guys.
Yes.
Yes!
mortals there in battle.
Those guys are under your control, aren't they?
They are.
Yes. You're all brawn and no brains, aren't you? Man, I really don't like you.
Perhaps I've told you.
Anyone ever tell you you talk too much? All right, just gotta stop these guys. I barely recognize you. I know part of it is that weird energy. You really trained hard after the tournament, huh? Hang in there. I'll help you get back to normal. Kid! Don't tell me you got to you too! Don't worry. I'll wake you up from this nightmare right now. Something was off about that just now. There we go! Let's keep this up!
Satisfactory. Keep it up.
Looks like they're back to normal.
Wow, Hit! Hold on. You weren't actually being controlled?
No. Apologies for the deception. You are Goku, are you not?
Yeah, that's right. That guy isn't me.
So I see. And you're the one that brought us here, is that right?
You fools! You would dare harm the body of a vengeful god? Insolent! Arrogant! Thankless! Foolish mortal creatures! The time to repent for your promise is upon you, pathetic, feeble mortals! You shall now know the wrath of the gods! Run away! The filth still persists. This power I possess, it is befitting of a god. This is Bull and the others are in danger.
Though.
I lost sight of myself for but a moment. Wait, where is the mortal who possesses knowledge of the time machine? It's becoming clear. You betrayed me. And what have you done with the woman now?
Trunks took her back and whisked her away. But no biggie, right? It's not like she's on our side or anything. Really wish I had asked her about the time machine, though. Missed opportunity.
Your transgressions are punishable by death. And yet, this power you've given me is intriguing. Very intriguing. As a reward, you have earned a privilege. The privilege of being the first to hear of my Zero Universe plan.
Zero Universe plan?
Yes, you heard me correctly. I will eradicate every last universe using this power. With all of creation wiped from existence, I shall forge a new world in its place. A world I have mortals, and guide them along a better, purer path as they watch God.
That sounds so lame. Real talk, that plan is absolutely awful.
You know, I've grown far too weary looking upon your face. Your traitorous deeds are more than deserving of punishment.
That was a close one.
Gotta say, you really are a hero, huh?
I allowed you to live this long. You are a bubbling fool. When I am finished, not even a single atom will remain in my wake.
I thought I was a goner there for a second.
Serves you right. Let's go ahead and wait until you do. So, you feel bad about everything you've done?
Sorry, no time to talk. Gotta go gather more combat data.
I'm not done talking to you.
Even with the numbers on your side, you struggle. Such is the lowly existence of mortals.
Go ahead, make fun. You're gonna regret it.
Oh, is that so? We shall see about that.
And I do not care for your tone.
Oh, you are in the presence of an almighty god!
I talk like this to everyone.
After that funny little chat with Bulma, the time machine research is looking pretty juicy.
Hey, you!
Oh, definitely don't want that. So scary.
It's time I rain down divine judgment upon you. Prepare for oblivion.
We're several strong and we still can't bring him down. Now what?
We can still do this. It's just gonna take time to get the power.
You need us to buy you time. Understood.
Thanks. Please hear me, people of Earth. Lend me your energy.
You toy thing. I tire of this.
What's wrong? Are you not buying time for your ally?
You're not ending this on your own terms.
Vegeta!
Another mortal to meet his maker.
Sorry, not done yet. Hold on just a bit longer! Come on, guys! I need more energy!
Your struggles are vain,
but your tenacity is laudable,
mortal.
That one over there is more tenacious.
You're scheming something. Must I remind you that you are utterly powerless before the gods?
Shut the hell up! Your arrogance is going to be your downfall!
A mortal commanding a god is an unforgivable offense.
You will know your place, mortal!
Dammit! Can't do this forever, Kakarot!
I know! Please! Just hang in there!
Are you done yet, Kakarot?
Shoot! Bombers!
Let me. You forget you are in the divine body of a god! You lack the very comprehension to wield it properly!
What the hell? After all that?
Superior results.
We took him down, but I still don't have my body back.
That is a problem. I thought Goku Black was the source of the issue.
Well, I guess I'm keeping this body then. I bet Chi-Chi won't be too happy, though.
But won't this be a problem moving forward? You can't turn into a Super Saiyan.
He's right. And you've already had issues fighting in an unfamiliar body.
Well, yeah, I get that, but I don't really know what else I can do.
You could ask Shenron. No, wait. You can't make any wishes involving the gods, right?
Then what about the Super Dragon Balls? It's possible Super Shenron might not have that restriction.
We've got Super Dragon Balls in our universe, too. We can help you gather them.
And just how the hell are we getting home?
We'll figure out a way to do that, too.
Gotcha. Guess that's our only option. Well, let's get hunting, then. Thanks a lot for your help. Huh?
Man, that was a nightmare. Not really in the mood for a scolding, so let's just go our separate ways. At least I got some juicy results from my experiment. Once I get the hang of that power, not even the sky will be the limit. Got some god data, so now... yeah, I think I know just who I should study next. Well, with that decided, on to the preps. Can't wait for the next experiment!
We've got a new time rift to deal with. Looks like Fuse back at it again.
He managed to give us the slip last time.
That's right. That's why we can't let him get away. But this time rift's going to be extra troublesome.
Something worse about this one?
Sort of. Lord Beerus is there.
That is going to make things tougher.
Be that as it may, we obviously can't just ignore this. Sorry, but I need you to head out right away. And don't let Fuse slip through your fingers. We need to keep Lord Beerus in a good mood. Maybe I'll bake some cookies.
No need for that. You're too busy for that kind of thing, right?
Huh? Nonsense. I have time. We don't want Lord Beerus in a foul mood, do we?
All the more reason you shouldn't... never mind. Time to get to that time rift, and fast. All right, off we go!
Now show me. Show me the power of a Super Saiyan God.
I can do this!
I am far from impressed. Should I go ahead and destroy the Earth now? It's starting to get a little crowded. I don't appreciate party poopers.
You've got the wrong idea! We had no intention of bothering you, Lord Beerus.
Whatever. I'll play with you and this Super Saiyan God. Waste my time, though, and... well, you know.
Come on, you two!
So this is a Super Saiyan God. I'm rather disappointed.
Oh no, not done, not done. I knew I should have baked some homemade cookies.
What is this chill I'm feeling? Good, I'm starting to have fun. Very well then. Perhaps I'll start putting forth a tiny bit of effort.
Damn it! You're nothing but toying with me!
So this is a God of Destruction's power. I think I see now. I'm finally feeling amused, but still, why don't we try this?
What?
Over here! whatever this power is, it's not bad at all. Let's continue our bout.
Good show, good show! All right, let's invite a guest to the party! Split!
Where am I? Wait! Vegeta! Your energy's way more wild than it usually is! Woo! Now I'm in the mood for a good fight! Hey, that cool, Vegeta?
Don't you dare! I won't miss next time.
Tina! Hey, now get off!
I can't believe that I, a god of destruction, am being treated like this. You must want your planet destroyed.
Please, wait! I'll get them to stop right now! In the meantime, please enjoy this special pudding!
Oh, with fresh cream and fruit? Fine, you have until I finish eating.
Good thing I prepared it just in case.
I can't believe Vegeta powered up this much!
Oh man, this is so much fun!
That's the spirit, Goku! You guys keep fighting, and I'll keep watching!
This isn't working. Only Goku could achieve the same power as my father.
That's it! Don't you have to yell like that? Then where have you been?
I was sleeping in the time nest. Anyway, we need to get Goku God powers.
Okay, we can do that then? Goku, I need you to come with me to Earth. We're going to turn you into a Super Saiyan God.
Wait, I get to be a Super Saiyan God too? Okay,
count me in. Glad to hear it. Sorry, but could you take care of things here until we get back?
Move! I'm not here to waste my time with you! Fuck! If you won't listen, then I'll destroy you before I take down Kakarot!
Huh? Actually, don't you need a total of six Saiyans to make a Super Saiyan God?
Everyone's doing their best to piss me off!
No way! He can still move after taking an attack like that?
Seriously, Vegeta? You're a monster! How you holding up?
Shut up! Quit bothering me!
I'm not trying to bother you. Just trying to make things more interesting.
What's this?
A little present for you. Here, you can see Goku and the gang through the time rift, right? Jump on in, and you'll be on Earth lickety-split.
Kakarot, just you wait. I'm going to finally finish you off!
That was the Capsule Corporation, wasn't it? Goku still hasn't achieved his god form. And it looks like it's right in the middle of that party. Things could get real ugly real fast. We need to stop them.
You head out there on the double.
Two Super Saiyan gods, eh? You've made me wait long enough. I certainly hope this is worth my time.
Satisfactory. Keep it up.
I found you, Kakarot!
Vegeta! You're already here?
Okay, okay! Looks like he's not a god yet.
Of course this wasn't gonna be easy.
Trunks filled us in on the details, but this is ridiculous.
If we want to stop my father, we need to make Goku a Super Saiyan god. Hold him off until we can do that, guys!
I can't sense Vegeta's energy at all. What's going on? I guess we don't have what it takes to sense the energy of God. I never thought we'd be up against someone like this. Worthy opponent. I will fight with all I have!
Try to hang on a bit more, guys! Help you out once I'm a god!
It's over!
Kakarot! The power!
Sorry for the wait, Vegeta. Time to make you your old self again.
Look at that! Goku went God mode too, huh? Might not win this one. Huh? What's this?
You guys!
Looks like this power's able to infect those around the user too!
What?
You're fighting me and no one else, Kakarot!
I'm all right. You guys take care of the others.
I never thought we'd end up fighting you guys again.
We won't let things play out the way they did before. Prepare yourselves. I'm dying to set our score with you. Today's the day. I'm going to finish you off for good.
Yeah!
power's a problem. Fighting them one at a time is taking too long. No time to complain. We have to beat these guys and stop my father.
Repeat the mistakes of the past.
All right, that just leaves my father to deal with.
Wait, take a look at that.
It's been a while since we fought like this. The last time was at the World Martial Arts Tournament. Guess we're due for a rematch. Let's finish what we started.
I would say we're overdue.
Vegeta!
There is nothing for you here. Training complete.
So, this is a Super Saiyan God. I'm actually a little intrigued now. But something's still missing. How about a little spark? I am a god of destruction. And I won't be ignored while you play!
Not good, Vegeta!
Fine. We'll put our fight on hold and figure out how to deal with this situation first.
Lord Beerus sure is angry, huh? And he's looking pretty strong, too. Just when I thought I couldn't get more pumped!
So easy to please. Just try not to get in my way.
Darn it! You're really something, Lord Beerus. You're going all out and you look like you're barely feeling it.
Well now, I think I'm finally starting to enjoy myself.
Can't tell if that's a compliment with that mean look on your face. All right, one more go!
Huh? You two seem a bit stronger than before.
There is nothing for you here. Training complete.
While you eventually proved a little fun, you two could only muster this much.
Uh-oh! Come on, Vegeta!
Damn it! Damn it all!
We did it! Yeah!
Vegeta, we actually did it! Lord Beerus's energy blast is gone!
Shut up! I can see that for myself! Don't think for a second this is over. We only stopped one attack!
Oh yeah, guess you're right. Where'd Lord Beerus go?
I was going to destroy the Earth, but I'm too sleepy. Next time.
Really?
Yes, I'm done for today. I'm heading home.
Thanks, Lord Beerus. Whew, sure was nice of Lord Beerus to head home like that. All right, what do you say me and you finish our fight right now, Vegeta?
Bring it on! Don't give me that look. We still haven't determined a winner. This is happening.
Let's do this, Vegeta!
Whenever you're ready!
Gotta say, Goku and his friends sure are strong! It's a real shame the ultra supervillain power petered out like that, but I still had fun. Those two are something special. I'm actually kind of jealous. It'd be really cool for the two of us to fight like that someday. Just joshing ya. Alrighty. I think I got all the energy I need from this experiment. Once I'm done with my preps, I'll come get ya. Toodles! All set to take a peek at the future. You'll join me, won't you? Right. This place ought to be good. Check it. You remember how I told you I might be able to make a time ring? You do, right? Ta-da! I put all that energy I gobbled up to good use as promised. Well, this is just a replica, so it's not as awesome as the real deal time rings are. But all the same, if we do this... Celesto! A window into what the future has in store! Eh? Pretty sweet, right? You are the first person I wanted to show this to. Naughty, naughty! I made this so I get first dibs on seeing the future. Don't you worry, though. I'll be generous and let you have a turn later. Okay, now let me think. Where would be good? Huh? Now we're talking.
Ah! I found you! Okay, Few. You've got a lot of explaining to do this time.
Looks like he got away again. You doing okay? Thank goodness. Let's head back. You can fill me in on what happened.